These types of events always fill my heart with joy. And before we kick off, and to do it in the right way, I'd like to invite Auntie Glenda Chalker, who will deliver the welcome to country.
I would also like to acknowledge and pay my respects to elders past and present of any other Aboriginal person here today, and also to our Islander brothers and sisters.
Thank you. and Michael. It's so nice to be here. I've spent quite a lot of time here at Campbelltown, so there's lots of familiar faces. So thank you for all being here this morning. But those kids, oh my God, they're just so beautiful. It's, I think when we get to see the tamariki or the next generations practicing culture and having language, it just really is so important.